coverage tonight on the murder of a Nogales police officer. We're learning that today that the prosecution will seek the death penalty. Last April, police arrested David Ernesto Murillo after he allegedly shot and killed Officer Jesus Cordova. It happened during a carjacking investigation, and prosecutors filed this notice of intent on February 14th to seek the death penalty. Murillo is facing first-degree murder.